I'm Ted Simons. I'm a professor in the biology department and a member of the USGS Cooperative Fish and Wildlife Research Unit at NC State. And we're out at Jordan Lake where we've installed a wireless video camera in a bald eagle nest so that we can monitor it on the internet. We're doing this both because we'd like more people in the triangle to know that bald eagles have returned to this area and their populations have increased dramatically over the last 20 years or so. And because we're trying to adapt the technology of wireless video connected to the internet to allow us to do other types of monitoring that we use in our research. We've been using digital video recorders in the field for a couple of years now, and we're interested in being able to look at that information live over the internet. We're also interested in trying to tap some of the people that have become interested in this project in a citizen science effort. We've been quite amazed by the level of interest in this site since it's been up for the last couple of weeks, and tremendous following both of the webpage, the nest, and the Facebook page associated with it, and have literally thousands of individuals that have connected to the site and hundreds who are following it on Facebook and sending in observations periodically. So we'd like to study the information that we're getting, compare it to the recorded video, look at different ways of engaging people through a citizen science project like this, and also evaluate the type of information that we're collecting.